Sunrise for today. I think we're going to start off with some sunshine, then the clouds fill in again later on this morning, and we'll have a good chance of some showers and storms. Sunrise today at 5:13. Wow, days are getting long, and soon they'll start shrinking very, very soon. Stay tuned for more on that. UV index, you could see at a 6 today with more clouds expected, so the UV index is down. All right, 52 degrees currently in Waukesha. The winds are calm this morning in Milwaukee. We have a temperature of 60 degrees with winds out of the west southwest at 6 miles per hour, and across southeastern Wisconsin. Most spots are in the 50s. We're the warm spot in Milwaukee at 60, 55 in Kenosha, 54 degrees in West Bend. Let's go through the weather headlines. A dry commute expected, more rain on the way, and cooler temperatures over the next couple of days. Highs are only going to be in the lower half of the 70s. Storm 4 Max radar across southeastern Wisconsin. All is quiet. Let's widen the view. Let's work our way farther west. And here's an area of rain that we'll be tracking all morning, and it's going to dive down to the southeast and eventually arrive for us, I would say, around 9 o'clock. This is 9 o'clock on our future forecast, and by then we might see a few showers up towards Fond du Lac and Sheboygan. Now, as we go through the midday hours, you can see they're pretty scattered, but I think very likely that these showers and storms will be moving through. Still some scattered thunderstorms around at 4:30. And then by 8:30, I think we're in the clear. I think skies will clear out tonight. We're in for another quiet night tonight. And then lots of sunshine on the way for your Wednesday. Clouds start to increase again Wednesday evening. How much rain are we expecting? Well, unless you land under one of the stronger downpours, I think maybe a tenth of an inch up to around a quarter inch. But again, a few isolated spots. If you do land under one of the heavier cells, could pick up quite a bit more. All right, your forecast for today, 73, partly to mostly cloudy, showers and thunderstorms likely. For tonight, a low temperature falls down to 58 degrees, inland 52. So again, a cool and comfortable night tonight. And here's your 7-day forecast on Wednesday, 78 degrees, probably the best day of the week. 82 degrees on Thursday with a chance of showers and thunderstorms on Thursday. Friday, still some showers possible early, 77. Then we cool down, 74 this weekend on Saturday, 71 on Sunday, chance of showers on Sunday, and 75 degrees on Monday with partly cloudy skies. Susan and Elise.